they started when we were at Talkwitz and we went there. It was Ben's wife, Ben's mom, called our coach and stuff like that. And that shit is what stopped. And their principal and their AD would do nothing. I was talking to Carlos Cordero, and he started banging on you guys, and I stayed home. He said, "Carlos, stop." I said, "Do you realize nobody likes you guys?" He goes, "What do you mean?" I said, "Not only does Hemet don't like you, we don't like you guys, and West Valley doesn't like you." So I said, "Quit bagging on Hemet, thinking that they think they're better than you guys." I said, "You guys never shut up." I said, "Why are you over here, Carlos, and not the stands?"
What?
And that's the